Hey, what's up, guys? Here, bringing y'all another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. Today, I'm going to be doing a second episode, and I'm going to start out with the mission called Mr. Phillips. Last time, we did the jewelry store heist, so I think I'm going to leave off right here. This is, of course, where we meet Trevor. Hey, what's up, guys? Drag here, recording another GTA 5 video. Sorry, we had a little bit of technical difficulties last time. So, we're here now, talking to the bikers now.
No, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Huh. Well, you don't think so, huh? Well,
yeah. Yeah, we didn't need him. He was dead weight anyway. Yeah, I can. But it won't let me shoot from the vehicle. I don't know why. And I'll actually slow down this time whenever I'm... That's probably why I ran him over the first time. Oh, shut up, Wade. Grown ass man. Hello? I'm gaining on you. Gaining on you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Just take that out. Yeah, I'm not even thinking about trying that shit. Oh, then you glued to that thing or something? Off the damn bike.
You tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers.
I got thing with the biking and the Mustang house. You know I'm not that good with bikes.
Oh, you're supposed to be. Where are your boys at?
Oh, I know where they're at. They're at their little clubhouse.
We're right on these bricks.
Yeah. Alright. Time to kill some bikers. Oh, shit. Where is that asshole? Right there. It's in the... Headshot right off that thing. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Trevor, you always smooth them when you're irritated. So it doesn't make much of a difference. What was he saying, Trevor? This is just the beginning. Come back. Uh-huh. Run away from poor Trevor. Don't run away from Trevor. He wants to be your friend. Come on. Huh. Okay, I guess not. I can... Oh, the rebel.
Can't get you do anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
What are you still doing here?
Did you say?
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs!
I already have sticky bombs, Trevor.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact.
Lizard people, as in, Meriwether Security Consulting.
It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Hey, what's up, guys? Part 2 here. Just finishing up the mission. Right now we're on our way to Ortega. And look there. This trailer is right there. And drive it straight into the lake. Or river. River sounds about... River makes more sense. Alright. Come on. Yeah, come on. Yeah. There we are.
This is an international enterprise. You're out of business, my friend.
Thank you, mercy.
I'm gonna green light you after this.
Well, killed him.
You sure mean business, dude.
Now, let's get back to his house. Yeah, we did 2 prank calls. At McDonald's, they actually got pissed, and the gym, they actually found, they somehow knew it was a prank call. And he just went with it. I mean, he just went along. The one at McDonald's that didn't go as planned. Manager got really mad.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sam.
All is well. Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Daly, yes it is!
Who you told me about it? Your old running gun. And who was the other one?
Brad. The other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, with some may say obsession,
with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events? That's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat cop.
Get out of the car, Ron.
Cherish his execution. The torturing of Mr. K. Of course, we're not going to do the one where we actually save him, because that one's actually a little... I really don't feel like flying a helicopter. Ah. Oh.
Sweet
Jesus. He taking the shit behind the dumpster.
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you taking a dump?
Yes, he was, so I'm skipping that part.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
Oh, I'm killing my neighbor? Nah, I already know it's a scam. I already know this first guy isn't the guy.
If I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of whoever's associated.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out. He hits me, kills my family, or races him as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long? You've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walk your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, fake your death, and you end up in prison.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
Do you remember after the bus, I was...
Now you're gonna drive into me!
I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael and Townley.
Yeah, that was quite a trophy.
What the hell?
Good head to hang on your wall.
Dang it.
Back then, sure. Not now.
Oh, come on, I had the green light anyways. I mean, that wouldn't have mattered, because GTA, you're not supposed to stop at red lights. But you are supposed to wreck Dave's car. Because he's, of course, from the FIB. Yeah, that should be enough. That should be enough.
I know Tahir. This is our home theater. He lives in Chuma, right?
Xbox One, you can actually feel like it's pulse that you're beating into your hands, unlike Xbox 360.
Lives in Chumash, the western.
Yeah, Chumash. Skip the cutscenes, already know what those is about. I never do the damn in order though. It's no fun. I like to do it in my order. Next time I have to give him a shot because his BP is too low.
Seems like a productive relationship.
Well, like I said, he's got his uses.
I think I'll pull a tooth next time. Yeah.
As you will see, we're trying to take full advantage of it.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. But what about Trevor?
What about it?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk.
Oh, nope. And I think all of them should have the slow down time when driving. Something else. That's something else, I think.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Travis, your problem. Dave's much as it's mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a gray mark like a talent.
Cool. It's kind of messed up. They could have gave Brad his own funeral plot.
I hope you've been flossing.
My teeth are perfect. No, you won't mind if I take a look. Nice and painful.
Well, you ain't gonna be chewing steak anytime soon.
Get out of here.
Oh, he looks so peaceful sleeping there. I don't want to wake up. In his heart.
Yep, in his heart.
Tonight, let me go through it.
Hey, now?
You're my eyes, Townley. What do you see?
I see a couple guys that are way too old and too fat to be doing a political assassination.
Let's keep it objective, okay? What's in the scope? When I need analysis, I'll call upon you.
There's a party, all right.
Wait. The place is empty. What am I supposed to do?
Come on, zoom in. We're live.
See anyone down there?
Oh, shit.
What do I know? You might be in Azerbaijan for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Well, I know where the guy's going to be standing anyways.
You got to follow the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're going to need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
Switch to Trevor. Oh, no.
They
ain't. Yeah, this shit in elementary schools in no time. It's legal, bro. Legal.
I will see you later. Flip the chair. No, he hasn't. He's thirsty. Been here forever. No, he's gonna die again. Oh, damn, I think he's gonna die again.
Hasn't this man done enough for national security?
Going for the world record.
I'm out.
2 years. There
we
go. Yeah.
Hmm?
No, let's not check it this time again.
What about our team?
Use the zoom. There's no room for mistakes. Let's eliminate guesswork. Zoom in.
How can I when it won't let me zoom in?
Can you see?
The details matter here. Up the
magnification. Wait, is it this one to shoot?
Yeah.
We need
us these two to shoot down here.
Who am I looking for?
Steve St. Peter, what do you got?
Anything
specific or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Okay.
Let's start at mountain man and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards.
That's not it. He's not it.
It's full of weak chins. The place is famous for it.
Damn.
Where is he?
They're in fashion in Jumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
I didn't break its bones yet. I already know which one I'm going to break.
Where you want it?
No!
Don't worry, I'll pick. Wait for it. And he won't have be making kids anytime soon. Damn, that's gonna hurt.
Mr. K.
That's gonna hurt.
What's that?
He chain smoked. And his left hand.
He won't be making kids anytime soon.
Any dirty guys at the party smoke cigarettes, Mr. K says. He smokes like a pack two a day.
Ripped with cigarettes?
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. I know who I need to kill now.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Ripples.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy
that
guy
right there.
Got facial hair, a cigarette,
that guy.
And he's left-handed.
Okay.
Ah, I see.
Right
someone.
To the throat.
He fits the profile.
Or the head.
Yep. Fits it.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. They'll check out.
It was the guy.
Well,
left-handed. Beard.
Got him. It's done. Woo! That is a wrap, my friends.
Come on. Just skip the cutscene. I'm gonna get him to the airport. Alright.
Hey,
get this guy to the airport.
Words. Can you speak?
Kind of.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. Turning the morning board. I love him very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna get let him on a plane like that.
I don't have a message.
You're a torture advocate.
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We needed to get information to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything.
Exactly. Tortures for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
That is true.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Jesus Christ, good grief. I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts. Departures. No one drives me to the airport.
Really? Terminal 4, Boston to Airport. Yes, I think that would make it Terminal 4.
You're free.
My family is here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright?
Wonder if he still has broken bones.
room.
Really?
Yeah, really, now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Oh, damn. Yeah, he's dead. He's gonna die. He's dead. There's no way he made it. Oh, actually, I'm gonna check something. No, couldn't. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe for more. And have a wonderful day.